In Queens, family and friends honored a victim of gun violence. The NYPD tweeted this picture of a memorial bench unveiled this evening in memory of 14-year-old Aamir Griffin. Griffin was killed last November when he was hit by a stray bullet while playing basketball at the Baisley Park Houses in Jamaica.